Alright everyone, this is why convenience stores in Japan are the best. So I just found this bowl of ramen on one of the shelves, and this is gonna blow your mind. So step one is to throw it into the microwave. Once it's out, I'm gonna need everyone to watch carefully. You see that? That's the broth underneath the ingredients. After we slide the ingredients down into the broth, we're ready to enjoy ramen noodles at home.